What's up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. Today I got another little special meet for you guys. We're going to Chattanooga, about a 2.5 hour drive to go see what Riverside is about. I think this is their 8th year doing it. So I got the cat detailed. Let's get a little cold start. Let's get it warmed up. It's a little chilly. Oh. Hey, shout out to my boy for detailing it, leaving the paper mats. You know the vibes. Actually, I have to top it off with coolant before I leave. Fuck. Okay, got it topped off. We're good. Time to start her up. Slight cold start. What up, boat? All right, so we're at the gas station. Linked up with the guys. We're about to head out. Got about a 2 hour drive, so I'll tap back in, probably get some rollers of these guys, and we'll see how this meet goes. Yo, quick gas hack 101. When you're going out cruising with anybody, you're going out with the crew, with the boys, it don't matter who it is. If you're like me, and you know your car has very bad gas mileage, ride behind the dude with the biggest truck or vehicle. Just stay, you ain't gotta ride their ass, but just stick close to them. Gas mileage is gonna be so much better, like maybe 2 or 3 miles, but it'll add up, you feel me? It adds up for a long, like we're driving 2 hours, you add that up, it's like I'm getting like 20 extra miles, man, you know what I'm saying? Maybe more. Oh, my hat fell, my bad. But nigga, boat, gas saving tip 101 with your boy Beto. Tap in. Look at that Rivian. That's a beautiful color. I never seen a Rivian in person. That's a very pretty color. Pulling up here to the MAPCO, waiting on, I guess we're supposed to meet with some other people here. We'll see what's up though. All right, group just got big. We got a few BMWs in the mix now. And from here, we're headed straight to Riverfest now, so it'll be a little bit. Snack break. Yo. Spots, post up real good and shit. So, I mean, it's early and there's a pretty good turnout so far. I think there's another parking lot on the other side. So, we'll see what's up here in a bit. What's up, boat? You ready? Oh, who shoot that? It's my boy Chonchi. Cool ass dude. And just like that, we locked in. It is one of like the 2 or 3 parking areas. We're about to go to the main area and see what all the cool shit is at. In the meantime, I'm waiting on this boy Chonchis to hurry up and finish tying his shoelaces. But put up in the TRD Camry. Look at that bitch. Look at that. Oh yeah. Next to the taco. Damn, RX-7? Jeez. Oh, they got the Lambo out there? Oh, this is sick. Chase the money.
cause I let her. 10,000 like crazy girls are better. I've been there before, it's nothing special. I've seen this before, it's something special. Recoup that advance, not get me better. Treat it like a jet, not a sports car.
Coming to meet one of my cousins at the entrance because he's showing up a little late, but it's about to be 12 and it's like loaded out. Look at this. People still coming in, people parking on the side. Yeah, it's crazy. All the cars inside are amazing. Probably gonna stay here for the night because I heard the nightlife is where it really gets turned. So we'll have to see what's up. Oh shit, there he is. Yes, sir. Beat 302, 81 degrees. Me and Chonchi's had to come chill in the fucking car because it's so hot, bro. Like, we've been here since 10 and we were complaining about how wearing pants was not the right idea. So, we've been chilling in the car for like 40 minutes. We're gonna go to the hour, then we're gonna hop off and go look at some cars.
Yeah. Lil' nigga can't go. Pop my shit, cause my mom ain't raised no hoe. Beat it, honey, yeah. It ain't nothing, get this y'all push back.
Alright, so we just kinda chilling right now. We pulled up to see the RC people drift, but nobody's drifting. So we're just here wasting time. We got about 15 more minutes till they start announcing giveaways and shit like that. See if we won anything. All right, so the meet was a success. It was very hot, a lot of cool cars. It was, we went around the whole thing like four times, and each time there was something new, something different. It was like a lot of people. Everybody who showed up early, well, not everybody, but a lot of people showed up early, left early, and probably by like, I think it was like two or three, just a few hours away from the whole thing ending, it was a long line. I'm talking about like super long line. It was crazy. So we're headed to the Airbnb where we're just gonna unpack, chill out for a bit, kind of relax, get some AC in our system, you know, chill it out. And then we're gonna see what the nightlife is talking about. Apparently they're gonna, I don't know what they're gonna do, but we're just gonna wait and see. And if not, we'll come up with our own things to do, you feel me? So let's get it. All right, so 12:19. Went to eat, play some pool. Then we went to another car guy's house. A bunch of people just showed up, showing off cars and stuff, just chilling, have a good time. The vibe was pretty good. I mean, there was a few cars there that were cool and all, but it was more of enjoying the moment, enjoying the time that we were there. So that's why I really didn't get any footage or anything. We were just there for a bit, you know, kicking it, chopping it up with some people, talking about cars. That was really it. I'm headed back to the Airbnb. We'll see what's up in the morning. If not, it's the end of the video. Again, like, subscribe, comment if you saw a car that you thought was cool. Let me know your favorite car. How about that? Comment down below your favorite car, and we'll see what I bring back with the next banger. On that note, I give y'all a little pull real quick. Let's go. Let me see. Hello, 100. All right, man. Like, subscribe. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Give me a fucking thumbs up, y'all. Give me a thumbs up. Smash that like button, bro. And rate that subscribe button, man. Show me some love, man. Show me some love. I'm doing this because I want to spread, just want to spread the vibes of the car community, man. So appreciate it. Thank you all. Peace.
Me and Tito in the Hellcat, they thought it was a demon. Y'all be feds on the low, thinking that we do not see it.